Hey, what's going on, you beautiful people? My name's Tadai. I hope you guys had a pretty awesome day today. My day's been pretty awesome so far. So in today's video, I have a new speed art for you guys, and I'm super excited to bring you guys this one. I was super happy with this. I think it turned out pretty awesome. This is going to be a blade that I made in Maya. So the entire thing that I was doing here with this was actually for a project in class. So in modeling class, we're given an assignment to make a weapon. It was part of a bigger project. We have to make a weapon, a character, a landscape, and I believe a prop all at one point that sort of tied together. But this was the first part. It was the weapon, and of course, you know, that's the fun part, that's the coolest part, is the weapon. So the entire process took about 6.5 hours, and when I was thinking of what to do for this one, I was thinking of the new Blood Moon skins that came out in League. Now, I don't know if you guys play League of Legends or follow that, but as you saw at the start there, I was loading up a model of a character from League of Legends, in this case Blood Moon Diana, and I sort of copied her blade and I opened it up in Photoshop and cut it out, and I was using that as my main stencil, and I think that's one of the coolest things ever. One of the main reasons I love 3D modeling and the reasons I want to get really, really good at it is because it sort of lets you have this idea in your mind and turn it into a reality, right? Like, you can be thinking of anything, and if you're good enough with modeling, you can project it onto your screen, make it. If you're really, really good, you can 3D print it, and you know, like, the sky's the limit with this kind of stuff. So in this case, I saw her blade, I really liked it, but I wanted to add my own tweaks to it, and essentially that's what I did. So the entire thing, like I said, took about 6.5 hours, and the programs I was using was Maya for the modeling and the UVs, as I normally do, and I baked some maps in xNormal. For those of you who don't know what that program is, it's pretty much a free-to-use program for baking whatever kind of maps you need. In this case, I baked an AO map, as well as a curvature map, and then I textured in Substance Painter, which is like my go-to substance, you know, program. I'm trying to learn a bit more about 3D coat because I have one professor who really likes 3D coat, but it's definitely not my thing. I tried to do some sculpting as well in ZBrush and 3D coat as well for this process, but I just couldn't get it quite right, so I decided just to do most of my normal map details in Substance Painter itself. So all in all, really happy with it. There's lots of room for improvement though. If you guys see anything that I could have improved on, or maybe a different way that you do something in here, make sure to let me know in the comments down below. But this is a rather long thing. Like I said, 6.5 hours, I compressed it to about 20 minutes, which really isn't too bad. Hopefully it's not too fast for you guys who are watching this video. But because of so, what I want to do is just play with some awesome music in the background. I'm pretty sure most of the music I'm going to be using is copyrighted, because I was sort of sitting down the other day and I was thinking, you know, what's the main reason that I'm still doing YouTube? It's obviously not for the money, because I'm not making a ton of money off of it. It's obviously not because, you know, I'm a huge YouTuber or anything. It's because I know a lot of really cool people out there. I've met a lot of great people through Twitter and through the comment section that I'm always seeing coming up over and over again. Some really great people. I've got to meet some amazing people through this, and because of so, I don't mind if I put on some copyrighted music if it's really good and you guys enjoy it. I'll of course have links to it all in the description below, but because this is an unmonetized video and I'm doing it just for your enjoyment, I would really appreciate a comment letting me know what you like to see in the future, you know, what your favorite thing about this is, something I can improve on, just anything. Let's start a discussion down there, as well as a like on this video would be greatly appreciated. If you're trying to think of things to comment, I'm actually going to be doing an interview next week with someone who works at EA. He is a professional game dev modeler, and if you have any questions you'd like me to ask this guy, feel free to leave them in the comments down below, and I'll make sure to ask him in the interview video. That interview video should be out sometime next week, possibly the week after, depending on how long it takes to sort of edit everything down and how busy I am, but that is coming soon. I think I want to do a lot more videos that have to do with interviewing professional people, because I do have quite a few contacts now of people in the industry that I would love to ask questions about, and you know, sort of bring it to this channel to help you guys out who are still learning. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you could leave those likes and comments, that'd be great, and subscribe if you're new here. But once again, my name has been Tie-Dye. Hopefully you enjoyed the video, and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya. Thank you.
just want you. I just want you. The words I never said, wanted to. I'm losing you. Chasing starlight to find it's died away. Breathe it in. It's just now. We're just falling. And we won't always free fall back to nothing. Cause I'm just starting.
Starting to learn, I've always been changed. only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Ooh-oh-oh, ooh-oh-oh. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. You only know you love her when you let her go. But you let her go. Look, see, I remember when I met you as a sophomore. Started out as friends, but I knew that we would want more. Hit your favorite restaurant with your favorite dress on. That's one of my favorite memories that I've kept on the road with me. I know it's crazy how things change so quick. Went from rock bottom to all this fame and shit. But look, I couldn't love you, but I wished I could. Cause I got hurt and closed you off and you understood. But look, yeah, that's just blood on the leaves. The champagne tastes worse when it wasn't for free. That's why these thirsty bitches didn't come here with me. Move along, girl, there's nothing to see. And what a blessing every second is. Missed calls and messages. I miss the nights when you would call just checking in. The girl I love, I ain't seen her in months. That's just the cost of being up in the front. And yet, we used to say this world was ours together. Yeah, the pain fades away, but the scars forever. And fate hurts, but remember the hope. Cause things change, but the memories don't. You only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Whoa, whoa, only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. You only know you love her when you let her go. But you let her go. My bitches, my bitches. My bitches, my bitches. My bitches, my bitches. My bitches, my bitches. When I'm out here on the road, it's just me and my bitches. Shit is all I know, it's just me and my bitches. But girl, trust me, this is how it's gotta be. When I close my eyes, you're the one that I see. Cause you only need the light when it's burning low. Only miss the sun when it starts to snow. Only know you love her when you let her go. Ooh-oh-oh, ooh-oh-oh. Only know you've been high when you're feeling low. Only hit the road when you're missing home. You only know you love her when you let her go. But you let her go.